Ramadan series, day 7. Make this mochi ice cream with only 2 ingredients. Melt some ice cream, then mix in glutinous rice or pulut flour. Cover with a plastic wrap and poke some holes. Microwave for a minute, mix it, microwave again for 50 seconds. Dust a little flour from earlier and roll it out. Add a scoop of ice cream and wrap it quickly. Thaw it before you enjoy it.